I've always thought myself as a failure. Like I couldn't amount up to anything. But recently, I just stopped giving a fuck what people say. And I'm for damn sure never going to start to do that again. Cause I already know who I am. Born, raised, brought up to be like my father. No disciplined instruction, why even try and bother? To make a good impression, a catalyst in repetition. Mournfully growing an institution to assist in abomination. No different than living in utter isolation. Bring that mic back, dike. Who said I was near any conclusion? Living up to the illusion of making success. Everyone keeps saying no, I keep shouting yes. Everything I have spit has only been a fool's manifest. Shit starters and shit talkers is all I see around me. Becoming the best has always been my fantastic destiny. Beating all the rest, annihilating punks and fakers for only me. Lyrically, I could be outmatched, but I'm called out to battle before the army can even be dispatched. Financially, I could be the main topic, but I'm living in a home even a Jew would say is catastrophic. I prefer to get head from my gorgeous asthmatic. Hobson's flows are as good as an enormous acrobatic. I'm a lightning bolt, he's like an homage cause TV screen static. Rolling into high life action once, no wonder Chris Brown decided to pawn a cunt. Jesus is just a bloody myth. All that shit he teaches, just forget. King Henry VIII didn't know what he was talking about. I don't care what y'all think, I'm an atheist, no doubt. Got a craving for a mixture, inevitable distasteful torture. On your mind is a definition of my rhyme spoken all of the time. My flows always go like phosphorus, escaping out my foul thought esophagus. Settle down, little boy, try not to move, screamer futz. It's alright, your boner can last longer than Kim Kardashian's marriage. They're divorced, forever signed before she stepped out of the wedding carriage. But don't worry, I can mend your broken heart with some duct tape, a little cum, and one or two farts. The music I write can't be described anywhere less than art. Diss my shit, and I swear to God, I'll hit you in your minuscule lady parts. Infinitely, I stand here entirely, ready to perform miracle. Instantaneously, I conjure ways to initially announce the beginning of the mayhem from Lucius. I'm here to stay, hoes, remember me like Confucius.